Polish death camp.
He said the Polish death camp. He never supposed to say that. I know that was a mistake, but it's very hurt us.
Poland was invaded by the Nazis, and Polish people were imprisoned in death camps too. They were no Polish death camps. They were Nazi death camps.
We didn't do that. It was the Nazis that did that. It was the Nazis, and he should know this. He's really making it bad for Poland.
From Riverhead, Jennifer McLogan, CBS 2 News.